What is up, guys? I Hari Krishnan here, and today I am going to play the top 10 casual games which I feel are the best in the Android Play Store and which are free to download, and I play them a lot. And on the list is Subway Surfers. Many of us would have been played this already, so we'll play it once again. As it's Christmas, so it has been updated with this Christmas theme of snowfall. So as you can see that how smoothly it plays in this. Now let's move to another game, and well, it's the game, you can see that. This is a train race, it's pretty funny, you can, small kids can play. It's a pretty very fun game. We saw that it was a casual game, and another game was called Paper Toss. This is a challenging game which I like the most. Start with first start with easy. You have to judge the button, you have to throw the paper inside the dustbin. So that's it. By this way you have to make your best score out of it. So my best score was 14. It's pretty hard to make a good high score in this, because you have to judge the air, accordingly throw it. It's really challenging game. So So now another game on our list is Clash of Clans. You have to aim it correctly and then you have to hit that. So we played already. It's a pretty fun game, it requires a little bit of alertness. Like this, you have to find all of these stuff, and do it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. For more videos like this, subscribe to my channel, that is TechGeeksHD. You can also hit up us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. The links are below in the description. So once again, thanks a lot for watching guys, this is iFication signing off and I'll catch you guys soon in my next one.